Let's go. Is. There's something very Eggman-ish about it.
I think he's transforming it somehow, making it part of his theme park.
Attention guests, if you can hear this message, you are trespassing in an area still under renovation. If you are not a robot, please return to the main park areas and ignore anything evil you might have seen here. Thank you.
It looks like the theme of his park is universal domination and the conquest of alien races.
It's more than a theme, it's a reality. He's using them like some kind of living intergalactic gasoline.
That's pretty low, even for a sleazeball like Eggman.
Some displacement of indigenous aliens and destruction of natural resources may occur. Eggman Enterprise is not responsible.
You getting any of that?
Yeah, they're totally freaked out. It sounds like they're in shock because of public transportation and a loony nurse. Oh, no, wait, scratch that. They're in shock because of their planet's strange transformation and having been dragged across the universe.
Well, I still can't believe he kidnapped a whole planet. How did somebody do that?
They're saying it was either ice cream or a tractor beam.
Yeah, well, I'm going to guess it wasn't ice cream shooting out of those generators.
If it was, I would get one for back home.
Dude, I'd get two. Now, if everyone will excuse me, I'm going to put a stop to these renovations.
Come on!
And there's the generator. It seems like these guys are getting harder and harder to find. I know for a fact these guys are getting harder and harder to beat.
Please remember, all planets in Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park are, as far as you know, wholly owned properties of Eggman Enterprises and its subsidiaries. All unauthorized photography, video reproduction, or shutting down of generators is strictly prohibited. Thank you!
Eggman, I am going to save this planet, and I am going to free these aliens! No copyright law in the universe is going to stop me! We can save a lot of time and broken robots if you just quit now! You try to be reasonable... Sometimes I even impress myself. For a second there, I wasn't sure I was going to pull it off. Oh, who am I kidding? We both knew how this would end.
Are you talking to the broken robot who can't hear you?
Maybe. That's between me and the robot. See, the important thing here is the alien planet is free.
Absolutely.
So, we can just forget about the whole talking to dead robots thing, right?
Nope.
I knew you'd say that.
Well, come on. I've seen you save the day a lot of times, but I've never seen you talk to a pile of metal.
Touché.